this cup game. Should be a close one, but neither team will want to go out at this stage. The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. Inside. And with the defender now. Some really fluid passing on display. The goalkeeper eases the pressure. Finds his teammate. What a ball. Can he finish it? Oh, it's a penalty. Looks like he's injured here. Good gamble by the keeper there. Let's see that one again. Taken on. Well intercepted. Now it's Lato in possession. Kessier. Oh, and dispossessed there. It's with the striker. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Dupreville. Oh, he did really well there. He goes for goal. Lloris, unbelievable save. Let's take another look at that wonderful save. Whipped in with pace. An outstanding header. Goalkeeper's ball, well taken. Thrown out by the keeper. That's good link-up play. There's a half-time whistle. It wasn't a great opening 45. Amadou. And he's won it back. back for his team. Oh, well timed. He's given the referee a decision to make here. That is a bad foul. Played short by the keeper. He's headed the ball forward. The striker picks it up. Well cut out. Good distribution. And that's a throw-in. Well, the players are warming up on the touchline. Is it time for a change? What a well-timed tackle. That's full time. We're all square. On to extra time and possibly penalties. One or two tired limbs out there as we start extra time. With the ball. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Fatigue. I think it's going to take an individual moment of brilliance to separate these two sides. Using the width here, that's a goal kick. Fraser. They have the ball again. He got a good hand behind that. The referee brings the second period of extra time to a close, so the match will now be decided by a penalty shootout. Keeper's gone the right way and kept out the shot. He gave the keeper the eyes and scored the penalty. Get their hands on the cup.